You survived Monday Mustangs.
I'm Evie.
And I'm Jude.
And here are your morning announcements.
Freshmen who are interested in running for office, check your emails for information from Mrs. Beecham. Any students with a question can email Mrs. Beecham or see her in E205 after school.
Seniors, you can order your yearbook now at yearbookforever.com, and you can order them on Fridays in the main office with $90 cash.
Join the Google Classroom for the Writers Center's Club. They will be holding monthly meetings and giving writing tips, and information about writing and grammar will be posted on the Google Classroom with the code below.
Are you in the medical field? The Pre-Med Club will have its first meeting today in N311. New members are always welcome.
Seniors, don't forget to join the Class of 2025 Google Classroom. You can also keep up with all senior events by checking out the Class of 2025 Instagram _CHS@2025.
If you want to see behind the scenes of how we produce a morning show, check out our bloopers, or maybe even star in a future CHS music video, follow CHS_TV on Instagram, run by me.
Anyone interested in playing baseball in the spring should join the Google Classroom with the code on the screen. Coach Rivera will be posting important information.
The Games Club will meet this Friday, September 27th, after school in S212. Use the code below to join and to learn more.
Anyone interested in playing boys basketball this year should join the Google Classroom using the code on screen. Important info will be posted, so be sure to join.
Love to read? Then you should join the book club. They meet on Thursday, September 26th, after school in N109. Join using the code below.
The Animes Club first meeting will be on Friday, September 27th in E102 from 2:10 to 3:10. The classroom code is listed below.
Do you have a favorite topic in history, like to perform, code, or make movies? Then the National History Day team may be for you. If you would like to know more, join the Google Classroom with the code below. The first meeting will be in E302 after school today.
Unified Sports will meet today in L5 after school. Join with the code below.
The indoor and winter track team interest meeting is on Friday, September 27th in K3 right after school. Stop by if you're interested.
College admissions representatives will be visiting CHS today during lunch periods. Admission representatives from Columbia and Monmouth are just a few of the schools that will be coming this week.
Looking for volunteer opportunities? Then you should sign up to be a Mustang ambassador. Join the Google Classroom using the code below and email Ms. Elsman or Ms. Lopez with any questions.
The GSA will have its first meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd in S207 after school.
If you're passionate about storytelling, film making, or are curious just about the magic behind the scenes, then you should join the CAST Club.
The first meeting will be today after school in L206. You will be able to share your own ideas and interests while discovering the exciting world of TV production. For more info, join with the Google Classroom on the screen below.
Anyone interested in playing girls basketball for the upcoming season should join their Google Classroom for important information and dates with the code on screen.
The Bacon Club will have its first meeting today in A3 at 2:05 sharp. All students interested in baking are welcome to attend.
Key Club is attending the Fall Rally at Six Flags Great Adventure on Sunday, October 20th. The last day to sign up is Wednesday, September 25th, after school in S307. The cost is $85. Season pass holders pay $40. Bus transportation is included. The permission slip is on the Key Club Google Classroom.
The Student Council is hosting a Spirit Week leading up to homecoming, and they want your input on the themes. Ms. Van Seder sent an email on Friday with a Google Form survey.
Please fill it out and help us plan a great week for CHS. The results will be emailed to you later in the week.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. And now, here's Joey Petriella with sports.
And now, sports with Joey Petriella.
What's up, CHS? I'm Joey Petriella, and it's sports time. Woo! Starting off, boys soccer will be having a game here today against John F. Kennedy High School. The game is at 4:15, so make sure to pop out. Next up, the girls soccer team will be facing PCTI here on Thursday. The game is at 4, so make sure you support your girls, CHS. Following that, the gymnastics team will be having a meet against West Milford today at 4:30. And finally, the girls tennis team will be facing Eastside Patterson on Wednesday here at Clifton. That's all I have for you today, CHS. But before I go, enjoy this amazing segment made by our sports reporter, Nathan Pendola.
That's what we do. We bring the- I'm here with
Alyssa Pollock,
Michaela Francisco.
And they are our girls volleyball's captains. How do you guys think your season's going to go this year?
I feel like it's going to go a lot better than last year. We were a little bit scrappy, but I think we could pick up the pace a little bit more. And I think our energy is going to be better, and we're going to be a better team. And, yeah. Have great sportsmanship.
Thank you. I'm here with
Justin Leach.
Aaron Miller.
Boys soccer captain. Justin, how do you think your season's going to compare to last season?
I mean, last season was pretty good. We only had one loss and one tie last season throughout the regular season, and we lost in the state finals. So I think this year we'll have pretty much the same record, just winning the state finals.
Aaron, what do you think is a plus this year for the soccer team?
I would say our depth is definitely a plus. We have a lot of people that can come off the bench and make an impact.
And what game are you most excited for this season?
I'm excited for the state finals this year because we're going back to back.
What game are you most excited for this year, Aaron?
I would say Gil St. Bernard's. It's at the stadium at night, and it's going to be a good one, so come out.
I'm here with
Coach Kikaro.
What are your thoughts about this football season?
Well, this year is going to be an unusual year. You know, we have a lot of young, inexperienced players. So as the season goes on, we'll get better and better. We took our lumps last week against Ridgewood, but the kids have been working, you know, hard. They're getting better and better in practice, and hopefully it turns out to some W's here in the next couple weeks.
Thank you. We bring the boom.
We bring the boom to you. Thanks, Nathan. That was awesome. Now let's pass it back to our anchors.
Thanks, Joey.
That's all for today's CHS.
Have a happy National Horchata Day.